Some students are noticing that when they draw their picture here on this screen and they connect their atoms with bonds, that when they go to the next screen to add the lone pairs, their picture disappears. So push the forward arrow and it will redo all the bonds you just made, and then you can add your lone pairs and submit your answer.